It's the 6th of March 2019, and I'm at Berea, Ohio to watch some freight trains. Due to the snow and 0-degree wind chill, I only stayed out for a few trains.
Police, go ahead and call.
Thank you.
The following morning, I visited the Old Depot at Bedford, Ohio, to catch the daily Cleveland Commercial Railroad freight train passing through town. The next day, I returned to Berea for some more action. The weather was much more mild than on my previous visit.
Thank you.
2127.
Thank you.
On the following day, now the 9th of March, I visited Grafton, Ohio on the CSX Greenwich sub and was able to see eastbound freight train Q388. It's now the 10th of March and the final day of my trip to Ohio. I decided to spend a few hours at Berea, despite the 40 mile per hour winds and chilly temperatures. It was well worth it though.
Thank you.
If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like the Trainiac Productions Facebook page. You'll see railroad photos, videos, and more every single day. If you have a moment, please let me know what you thought about this video in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching Trainiac Productions.